Rebel K-Fear is the ultimate slab riding contest. We bring in 16 of the world's best big wave surfers to surf one of the craziest waves on the planet. We've got 8 head-to-head battles, paddle and tow, right here at Cape Solander. It is phenomenal action, and the fact that these guys were doing what they were doing in waves of this crazy consequence is unbelievable.
Folks, put your hands together for the 18-year-old who just took out the Red Bull Cape Fear. It's Russell Bierke.